association with Smile Foundation goes back well over 5 years. And it's been so often that the children of Smile Foundation have had the experience of the warmth and the hospitality and the affection of Mr. Ajay Devgan. So who know better than him? An icon in the industry, a proud father of a daughter, comes to be our brand ambassador. If I had to talk about his association with Smile, I think pictures speak 1,000 words. So let me stand aside, and what can more eloquently I tell you about his association with us, where our children have been captured in various hues. Even at Father Christmas once, I remember, put this particular little smile. I warmly thank Mr. Ajay Devgan. I would like to take this opportunity to present Karan, you can take it over from here if you wish to. I've spoken what I had to say, and you can take it forward.
Good evening, everyone. Sorry, I apologize for coming in late. Well, sir, I said a few words already. I missed those words, so I'll begin the evening. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and it's my honor and privilege to welcome one of the most celebrated actors of our country. He's also a director, a philanthropist, Mr. Ajay Devgan. Can I have a round of applause for him, please? Thank you so much. On behalf of Smile Foundation, the dignitaries, guests and the media, I thank Mr. Devgan for taking out time and making this evening not only beautiful, but meaningful as well. To kick off this evening, I would like to call upon Mr. Hardeep Marwa, GM Hyatt Regency, to present a bouquet to Mr. Devgan. Oh, is that? I'm sorry again. Well, the sequence of events has been lost right now. Next up is Mr. Vikram Singh Ramara, COO of Smile Foundation. They're already here, and I would like Mr. Vikram Singh. No, you welcomed him. I want to ask you a simple question, sir, actually. Tell us about this initiative that you are taking up and the association with Mr. Ajay Devgan.
Actually, I've just spoken about it and given the example of these beautiful pictures behind me that speaks so eloquently of his association.
Fantastic. Well, it's also said that, you know, if you educate a man, you actually educate a person. But if you educate a woman, you're actually educating a nation. What do you have to say about that?
Well, if you ask me who's been the biggest influence in my life, I would unabashedly say it's my mother. But besides that, Karan, you happen to be talking to a person who's a proud father of two daughters, and they've always done me proud. And besides excelling in their current profession, they recently got married and are now becoming responsible homemakers. So who makes homes? It's girls. And collectively, I think homes make a nation. So I guess I'd say that's what it is on the board.
Very well, sir. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, present out here, I would like to tell you that Smile Foundation, which is one of the leading development organizations of the country, benefits over 4 lakh underprivileged children through its 250 plus welfare projects in 26 states of our country. This evening is extremely special for them. Today, in the entire development sector, Smile Foundation has carved its own niche. In addition to the hard work of its people, support from corporates, individuals, schools, celebs, and other stakeholders have also played a major role behind their success. Mr. Devgan, who has been supporting the Smile Foundation for quite a few years from now, it's a proud moment for all of us to welcome him so that he takes his extra mile, he's taking up a new role, and he's joining Smile Foundation as a goodwill ambassador for the cause of girl-child empowerment through education. May I request all of you to give a huge round of applause for this initiative that he's taking up. Well, we also have Chef Vikas Khanna amongst us, and he has also been associated with the Smile Foundation as the Nutrition for Education campaign that was begun by him. Vikas, I'd like to ask you a few questions actually. What is the message you would want to give to the celebrity fraternity as far as the development of our country is concerned?
I just feel ke agar hum baat karte hain, as India is a developing nation and we are looking at countries like America as inspirations, I think it's very important that we got to stand together. And it should be given very simple message for the people who make it big in this country that we got to create equal opportunities for people. It doesn't matter what status or doesn't matter what families they come from. I think wo opportunity hum sab ikatthe collectively we can create more strength in a nation. If you look at the first world nations, that what the biggest difference is that how they stand up for the rest of the country. And वही होगा कि यहाँ यू नो एंड वी हैव बिकम वेरी प्रिविलेज्ड इन अ वे दैट हमारे पास अभी हम कंट्रीज अपनी देखते हैं तो वी लुक इट थ्रू द लेंस ऑफ दिल्ली बॉम्बे मद्रास बेंगलोर द होल कंट्री नीड्स स्माइल फाउंडेशन टू स्प्रेड इन एवरी कॉर्नर ऑफ द कंट्री एंड यू नो मोर इनिशिएटिव्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन एंड एजुकेशन एंड आई डू फील दैट इट टेक्स अ होल नेशन टू मेक वन हीरो इट टेक्स अ फुल नेशन विदाउट एन एक्सेप्शन विदाउट एन एग्जेम्पशन दोनों वर्ड इक्वल Because I think it will take all of our strengths, all of our weaknesses too, that how we challenge and how we face the next generation. It is very important. We cannot run away. We have to stay connected. We are answerable to our next generation. We are answerable on every face of it, in the beauty of it, in the history of this, in the ugliness of it, in the malnutrition of this, in underprivileged, uneducation, we are answerable today. And we have to be more answerable tomorrow. So I think all these celebrities, all these people who make it so big, we all need to stand together so that we have a positive answer for them.
Very well said. And indeed, you guys need to set an example and we need more individuals like the three of you sitting over here to come up and you know take up all these various initiatives and help in the development of our country. Thank you, Gus. Can I now request Mr. Vikram Singh Varma to present a Certificate of Goodwill Ambassadorship on behalf of the Smile Foundation to Ms. Sachin Devgan, please. I would also like to request Mr. Vikas Khanna to present a shawl to Mr. Devgan. Thank you so much, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to call upon Mr. Ajay Devgan, the man of the moment, to share his feelings about his new role, which is undoubtedly motivating for the youth of our country. Let's give a big round of applause for Mr. Ajay Devgan. Sir, before you say anything, just one question. To begin with, I would like to know that you have been associated with Smile Foundation for a while now, and for past many years, actually. How strongly do you feel that educating a girl child can be a catalyst in bringing a change in the society?
I've been associated with the Smile Foundation, as you said, in the past 5 years. And as we were just talking, that every year when I meet the kids, they're like my lucky charm. That's what I believe in. And so, I mean, it's great for me to be here. It's great for me to get associated to a cause like this. And the reason I'm here is because I believe in it most. And I have a daughter at home. I know education is the most important thing, like Vikas also said, that, you know, to bring the change, we need, everybody has to come together, and, you know, just a few people cannot do it. And when you talk about a nation just not consists about men, it's about men and women. And together, if we are, that is how we can grow. And the women, not just in our country, the children, women, the girls, all over the world suffer from some problem or the other. In some way or the other, they're underprivileged. I would love to change that, and I can only try and make a little effort if we have the support like I was speaking to somebody yesterday, it's what can we bring on the table? Well, we can only get our voice. I mean, they're doing the work, so we need them. It's like a circle, and no one person can change it. Smile Foundation cannot change it, I cannot change it, they can't change it. But if they are doing something, I can voice it, they can speak about it, because they can. The media is who can reach out to people, create awareness. So it's a full circle. I mean, it cannot happen without any one of us.
Coming from times now. Recently at a TV comedy show, Tanishka Chatterjee was there. She was mocked for her skin tone. Like, she was said very mean things, like, aap jamun kha ke bade hue hain, things like that. You think asking somebody or just drilling somebody in the name of humor is correct?
There has to be a limit to humor. I mean, I can't particularly talk about what you're talking about. I have not seen it. I mean, I'll obviously comment on it correctly if when I see it. Because sometimes sense of humor goes overboard. There has to be a limit. And we all have a sense of humor. We all accept jokes on us also. But as you have rightly said, that, you know, there has to be a limit. You need to draw that line yourself, the person who is cracking a joke. And that's exactly the continuation of the answer to what I was saying, that the mindset needs to be changed.
Hi Ajay, मैंने तनिष्का से बात की इस बारे में, तो उनका कहना है कि मुझे चैनल से अपॉलॉजी नहीं चाहिए, ये जो समाज की सोच है उसमें ही प्रॉब्लम है, जो हम
बिल्कुल मैं भी वही कह रहा था,
स्किन कलर पर बार बार कमेंट करते हैं और उन्हें इंफीरियर फील कराते हैं।
ये मुझे लगता है थोड़ा हिंदुस्तानियों का भी प्रॉब्लम है, हम सबका प्रॉब्लम है, हम सबको मैंने ये काफ़ी नोट किया। सॉरी मैं भी हिंदुस्तानी हूँ और मैं किसी को रन डाउन नहीं कर रहा हूँ, लेकिन एक जो आप माइंडसेट की बात कर रहे हैं वो ज़रूर एक माइंडसेट है कि ये जो गोरी चमड़ी, इसलिए सबसे ज़्यादा फेयरनेस क्रीम्स हमारे देश में दिखते हैं, मतलब गोरा होने से खूबसूरत नहीं हो जाता है इंसान। सो ये हमारा माइंडसेट है। मैंने कई बार एक आई थिंक यू लग रही बदली विकास लग रही बदली बिकॉज आप देखिए, आप कभी नोट कीजिए कि हमारे हिंदुस्तान में जब आदमी किसी वेटर से बात करता है तो ऐसे आवाज़ देता है, ए सुन कम यार, और जब वही आदमी अब्रॉड में बैठा है किसी अंग्रेज वेटर से बात करता है, एक्सक्यूज मी, तो ये एक माइंडसेट का प्रॉब्लम है। आई एम राइट? आपने नोट किया है?
जब इंटरनेशनल टूरिज्म को देखते हैं तो सम पीपल हैव रिटन अबाउट दिस आल्सो, कि कैसे हम चेंज हो जाते हैं बाहर के मुल्क में, दिल्ली को मोर
डिसिप्लिन। सो वी नीड टू हैव आवर ओन कॉन्फिडेंस, वी आर मोर पावरफुल, वी आर द मोस्ट पावरफुल नेशन, वी कैन बिकम द मोस्ट पावरफुल नेशन इन द वर्ल्ड, बिकॉज एज वी सेड दैट द यूथ एंड द प्रोग्रेस, अगर हम सब मिल जाए तो हमको एक इन्फीरियोरिटी कॉम्प्लेक्स है, इस वजह से आई थिंक तनिष्का को प्रॉब्लम होगा।
बट एक कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन ये है अजय, कि इस तरह के जो प्रोग्राम है काफ़ी पॉपुलर होते हैं, काफ़ी देखे भी जाते हैं, इस तरह की जो इंसल्टिंग कॉमेडीज होती है, तो लोगों का देखने वालों का भी दोष है ऐसा मानते हैं।
जी बिल्कुल, अभी मैं तीसरी बार सेम जवाब दे रहा हूँ, माइंडसेट का प्रॉब्लम है, देखना बंद करेंगे तो बनना बंद होगा, तो हम वही बनाते हैं जो लोग देखते हैं, अगर लोग देखना बंद कर देंगे तो हम बनाना बंद कर देंगे। उन बनाने वालों में से आई इंक्लूड माई सेल्फ ऑल्सो, बिकॉज आई एम ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ द फ्रेटर्निटी, आई डू इट और नो इज बिसाइड्स द पॉइंट, बट द ब्लेम गोज़ टू मी ऑल्सो।
अजय, माय क्वेश्चन इज दैट यू हैव बीन इंटरेक्टिंग विद द स्माइल गर्ल चाइल्ड ऑल ओवर, लाइक व्हाट वाज योर रिएक्शन एंड लाइक हाउ दिस गर्ल रिएक्टेड व्हेन दे सॉ, बिकॉज आई एम अराउंड विद दिस स्माइल गर्ल्स and they're showing your hand from last 15-20, but you could not see them.
I did not see them, I'm really sorry.
So just want to know, like, how you felt, like, when you met
them? Oh, I love them. I mean, so many times, like every year I meet them, once or twice a year, and I sit and I have a long chat with them. I mean, that photograph you see is in my office. All kids come and we sit and we chat. And it is a great feeling. Maine thodi der pehle jaise bola ke, मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि दे आर माई लकी चार्म, जब भी मैं उनसे मिलता हूँ आई थिंक आई फील बेटर एंड एवरीथिंग गोज बेटर।
अजय हाय,
आई
एम श्योर यू विल बी अवेयर अबाउट यू नो द प्रोटेस्ट दैट एमएनएस हैज बीन रेजिंग टुवर्ड्स पाकिस्तानी एक्टर्स वर्किंग इन इंडिया। फर्स्टली डू यू थिंक दैट,
सॉरी आई अप्रिशिएट
यू नो, आई थिंक आई थिंक वी शुड स्टिक टू द क्वेश्चंस, या
थैंक यू
अजय, बट as a
Bollywood, do you think cross-border talent should be encouraged or should there be a ban?
Are we, what are we talking about here? I was just saying that we need your support for the cause we are here, and you have diverted your question to something else.
He wasn't answering, he was saying the same.
Yeah, I was saying the same thing. So I think I request you all to let's stick to something, but we'll be all here. We've all got time out for some good cause. So I request you all to just stick to that cause, at least for today.
Hello. अच्छा जी, दिस इज श्वेता फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड नजर. आई वांटेड टू आस्क यू, बहुत सारे सेलिब्रिटीज किसी न किसी सोशल कॉज से एसोसिएट होते हैं, जैसे आप अभी हुए गर्ल चाइल्ड एम्पावरमेंट थ्रू एजुकेशन कॉज से. तो क्या आपको लगता है कि सेलिब्रिटीज का एसोसिएट होना किसी न किसी कॉज से, विल इट मेक अ डिफरेंस इन सोसाइटी?
एग्जैक्टली, लेट मी कम टू दैट. सिर्फ एक सेलिब्रिटी के एसोसिएशन से कुछ नहीं होगा. अगर आप किसी कॉज में बिलीव करते हैं, और हर सेलिब्रिटी कोई ना कोई कॉज में ज़रूर बिलीव करता होगा. जैसा कि मैंने कहा कि अगर मैं कुछ करने अकेले बाहर निकलूँगा तो उससे कुछ नहीं होगा. अगर स्माइल फाउंडेशन निकलेगा बाहर तो स्माइल फाउंडेशन की आवाज़ कहीं तक पहुँचेगी नहीं. तो जब एक सेलिब्रिटी एक फाउंडेशन के साथ जुड़ता है तो वो आवाज़ आप तक पहुँचती है, और जब वो आवाज़ आप तक पहुँचती है और आप उस आवाज़ को आगे लेके जाते हैं, तब जाके कामयाबी पूरी होती है. अगर हम तीनों में से कोई एक हट जाएगा पीछे तो ये कॉज इज जस्ट वेस्टेड. सो जितना इम्पॉर्टेंट स्माइल फाउंडेशन है, उतना ही इम्पॉर्टेंट मीडिया का रोल है, उतना ही इम्पॉर्टेंट सेलिब्रिटी का रोल है. तो ये अगर सब हाथ मिला के साथ में काम करेंगे तो ये काम पूरा होगा. आज ये कुछ करना चाह रहे हैं, इनकी बात कहने के लिए मैं यहाँ बैठा हुआ बोल रहा हूँ, मेरी बात सुनने के लिए आप यहाँ हैं. अगर आप ये लिखेंगी और इसके बारे में प्रिंट करेंगी तो ये बात लोगों तक पहुँचेगी. अगर हम में से तीनों में से कोई भी एक काम नहीं करेगा तो ये काम पूरा हो ही नहीं सकता.
Also, अजय जी, एक और चीज आपसे पूछनी है. Who is the biggest influence in your life? आपकी बेटी रही, काजोल रही या?
नहीं, honestly speaking, biggest influence in my life have been, why do I connect with this cause, I tell you also. And why do I understand the mindset of women? Because, in a way, I say I'm very lucky also. That I've always been around a lot of women in my life. No, it's a fact. It's a fact. Let me complete it. Okay. When I was young, I had my aunt and my mother care of me. They were very strong women. Then, when I was growing up, my two sisters, again, very strong women today also, in that time also. Then I got a very strong wife. And then, now I'm a very strong daughter. So they're very, very strong individuals. And I've always been, that's why I said, lucky, that I've been around only women most of the time in my family. And I have my father, but then apart from my father, there are like 8 women I'm talking about here. So I do understand their point of view. And all the women in the house, from my sisters to everybody, whatever the problem is, they will come and discuss with me because they know that I could understand. Including my daughter, she discusses with me first before her mother also.
Okay, Ajay, my question is to you. If you can hear my question, sir. Spiral Foundation also coming with a Mumbai Juniorthon, which is happening in upcoming days. There'll be disabled children and other normal children participating in it. What message do you want to give them? It's a very good initiative where children are participating. It's a Juniorthon.
Exactly. That's what this line also says. We don't need to give them a message. They are ready. Humko tayyar hona hai. We have to be ready to accept them and push them. Wo to tayyar hai. Unko, believe me, unko aajkal ki ladkiyon ko ya aise bachcho ko, unko koi message ki zarurat nahi hai. Kisko message ki zarurat hai? Hum logon ko. तो ये मैसेज हमारे लिए है, ये मैसेज उनके लिए है ही नहीं बिल्कुल. वो तो तैयार है बट हम उन्हें आगे बढ़ने नहीं दे रहे.
सो ट्रू एक्चुअली. एट द स्टार्ट डिसेबिलिटी की बात करते हैं तो इस कंट्री में डिसेबिलिटी को थोड़ी अलग नज़रिए से देखा जाता है. आई वॉज बॉर्न अ चाइल्ड हू कुडंट वॉक. माय मॉम इज़ हियर. इट वाज़ अ मेन बम्प. आई कुडंट वॉक फॉर मेनी इयर्स एज अ चाइल्ड. इतने मोटे जूते, इतने बड़े बड़े वो ब्रेसेस, सब कुछ. और आई थिंक इट इज़ नॉट जस्ट द चाइल्ड का माइंड, इट इज़ द पीछे जो उसकी आवाज़ कान में डालता है. ऐसा ना कि इट्स अ गॉड जो विस्पर्स इन योर इयर्स. So my mom continuously whispered in my ear, you were never born to walk, you were always born to fly. Ye sab nakli hai. So we need to tell them that there are no boundaries stopping them. But sometimes what happens, the children don't get that message. I'm the lucky one, what Ajay just said. They're the lucky one who got that support of the woman behind them. It's amazing that it was her whispering in my ear which healed me and cured me, and I think, yes.
I wish you're a lucky one. I wish everybody had
that whisper in the ears, and that is why what you said, that this sound of what you're writing and what you're creating now, you have the power with the pen and the keyboards and the emails. You people have more power than all of us collectively.
Exactly. But now, we have to say that 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 we have to say that